Flurry of news surrounding Angelina Jolie's decision to have a double mastectomy is based on a genetic discovery at the University of Utah, which really defines which individuals might be at a high risk to get breast cancer. This sort of highlights the impact of research done at the University of Utah at the level of clinical medicine and at the level of patients' choices as to how to proceed with their life and their medical choices.